a dead-end tunnel. They can't get out.
We can't get at them, either.
Oh, yes, we can. Help me get this oil car rolling. Watch the tunnel, Harris.
Suppose we're lucky to be alive. But it's a shame we couldn't have recognized that outlaw leader.
We can still identify him. He'll have a welt across the back of his right hand where I struck him with my whip.
Then if our suspicions about the Citizens Committee are correct, one of its members will have that mark.
That's right. And the sooner we act, the better. Tomorrow is election day, and the committee has charge of counting the votes.
When we get back to town, I'll get the marshal to help me nail our man.
Cedar Point.
The voting went about 50-50 for statehood and against it. Our boys voted early and often.
And good enough, but it all depends upon what happens at Crescent City. Most of those settlers are likely to be for statehood.
If it goes that way, it means our whole setup is wrecked.
Here comes Baxter. He'll have a report on Crescent City.
What's the word?
Bad, mighty bad. Ranchers and settlers drifting in and out of town all day, giving the landslide vote for statehood.
We'll have to see that those votes are never counted. Many people left in town?
Only a few late voters.
Good. We're going in there and destroy those ballots. We're riding, men.
Right here.
And Miss Barbara wants you, Vic.
Yes, Barbara.
Vic, just before I reached here, I saw Hammond and a bunch of outlaws riding toward town.
We'll get set for them. Now, I want you to do something right away. Ride over to Pine Junction. You'll find four government agents there waiting to compare reports with me. Tell them they're needed here at once.
All right.
Mm-hmm. drainage office is slacked off.
Yeah, we must have thrown a crimp in it.
Baxter, punch your men in front of the office, and you break in the back way and get those barrels.
All right.
We'll cover you. Champion of law and order. Well, this is one score I can settle.
Idaho votes for statehood. Measure approved by narrow margin.
With all we went through to print that?
Yes, ma'am. There's one more sensational story you might publish. The true identity of the Black Whip.
That would be against my editorial policy. But I might print an interview with Vic Gordon, government agent extraordinary.
Oh, let's forget it. Say, the committee is waiting for your layout for the big statehood celebration.
I'll be right with you.
How's your nervous indigestion? Ain't had none since all the shooting stopped. I'm healthy as a hog and twice as natural.
What are you going to do with all your pills and powders, 10 Point? Start a drugstore?
Nope, nope. Want to throw them away. Every last one of them.
Better save one for a rainy headache.
Won't need it.
Chief Hallabalooza's panacea.
Oh.